Breaking news, the mysterious death of a Major League Baseball player. Angels pitcher Tyler Skaggs found dead in his hotel room in Texas. He just pitched a game on Saturday. He was only 27 years old. ABC's Eva Pilgrim has the details coming in.
Tonight, tragedy hitting Major League Baseball. Just hours ago, 27-year-old Los Angeles Angels pitcher Tyler Skaggs was found dead in his hotel room.
Medic 41, truck 41, respond, medical emergency, Hilton, South Lake Town Square.
Skaggs was in Dallas, his team going up against the Texas Rangers. He had just pitched Saturday night, but this afternoon, police were called around 2 to his hotel, the pitcher unresponsive.
The possible death investigation.
Skaggs was pronounced dead at the scene. He leaves behind a wife he married just 7 months ago. The Angels organization releasing a statement saying, Tyler has and always will be an important part of the Angels family. Our thoughts and prayers are with his wife, Carly, and his entire family during this devastating time. Support now pouring in from his rivals.
It wasn't a guy that I enjoyed having to go up against. Obviously, he gave all the teams I coached fits. It's just awful to think that that's not going to be around anymore.
Tonight's Angels Rangers game has been canceled. Police say they do not suspect any foul play. Cecilia?
Okay, Eva, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.